This is the town of Jorhat in the remote northeast of India. I suppose Jorhat is not really that different from any other city in India. People here work very hard. They keep their heads down and push ahead. They don't look back. Life here is difficult for some and even more difficult for others. My name is Jitu Kalita, and Jorhat is where I was born and where I live. My house is located just outside of Jorhat. This is my nephew. He's suspicious of cameras. In Jorhat, I do many different things, but mostly I'm a photographer. I love photographing nature. I take shots of the beautiful birds and wildlife that live in our part of India. In my house, I keep some of my photography awards, but I don't like to show them off. A few kilometers north of Jorhat lies one of the largest rivers in India, the Brahmaputra. Millions of people live along its shores. Every year, during the monsoon, the river floods everything in sight, destroying homes and farms, and eroding away hundreds of square kilometers of land. One of the worst affected areas is Majuli Island. Majuli is the world's largest river island, and it's home to over 150,000 people. Since 1917, Majuli has lost over half its landmass to erosion. And the rate of erosion has recently accelerated. This is Majuli Island. Since I was a child, Majuli has been a place of wonder for me. Once I ran away from home and came here. I spent days exploring and drawing pictures of the plants and animals. To me, Majuli is heaven. Scientists recently announced that in 15-20 years, Majuli Island could be completely gone. The Brahmaputra is where I take most of my photos. One day in 2009, I was exploring a barren part of the Brahmaputra by boat when I saw something strange. It looked like a forest far in the distance. I began walking towards it, and when I reached it, I couldn't believe my eyes. I had found a dense forest in the middle of a barren wasteland. When I left the forest, I saw a man far in the distance, so I began following him. I found him by the riverside. At first, he thought I was a poacher and tried to attack me. But he stopped when I told him I was just a photographer. I asked him what he was doing in the forest. He explained that he was planting trees and that he had been since the 1970s. He told me his name was Jadav Payeng.
Jitu mane teo goisil sorai mane wildlife pot kore teo photo mariba sorai sikoti kane goisil moi kintu prothomor teo bishwas kon asil teo je report ai re bishwas nai to ki gor sor mai bole ga bhag sang mai bole ki ani surang sikai hisabe aise ba.
When I discovered the Jadav Payeng and his forest, I wrote an article about it in the local newspaper. Soon after, he became known throughout India. We are now very good friends.
মানে প্ৰথম মানে জীৱনলৈ কৰিয়াই নিছে বহুত দূৰলৈ মানে এতিয়া য'ত ভাবিব নোৱাৰা হৈছে আৰু নিগনিয়ে মানুহৰ শস্য লোকচান কৰে বুলি পেলাই সি মানুহক সহায়হে কৰিব
This is the forest man's home on Majuli Island. Every morning, the forest man's family helps him prepare for his journey to the forest.
এটো আপোনাৰ এটো 79ৰ তাৰ ষ্টাৰ্টিং কৰিছে তাৰ আগতে হেতু এটো প্ৰস্তুত কৰে হেতু যে 550 হেক্টৰ যে আছে বুলি কৈছো এটো গজগছনিয়ে পৰিপূৰ্ণ এবিলাক হেই কাৰণে
আপুনি কৰিছে
হ মইয়ে কৈছো এতিয়া মানে আগত যদি অলমান দেৰিতে লৈছিল এতিয়া ফটাফট কৰিব পৰা ব্যৱস্থাটো আছে ইয়াত যেটো গুটি সংগটো ইয়াৰ পৰাই ল'ব পাৰি Hello. Ah. Hey, pura pura. Apuni ko ra sen. Oh, hey, jungle ad ekdam gui phul bola ka sen hoy.
Hey, al gos gosoni bol dangor hobol dhori. Lai lai. Dangor hol te chhara rokhana bekhana to akole dibunwai manu hor pai dibunwai. Kyan manu hai to dangor hoy golai to kati bo bibokhai muki hobo. Bibokhai muki lo gos ba kumukuli koi dibo. তেতিয়াই হাবিলাক নিরাপত্তা নহব গছ গছনি এতিয়া সেইখন হাবিত অটব্য অরণ্য হওয়ার কারণে 115টা হাতি তাতে তিনিমা দিন থাকে আর সেইদরে গড় থাকে হৈনা থাকে বাঘ থাকে বিভিন্ন চৰাই 40 বছৰ মূৰত এই বছৰ সুগুণ দেখিছো বিভিন্ন প্ৰজাতিৰ চৰাই সেইকাৰণে প্ৰাণীকুল জীৱজন্তুবিলাক বা মানুহেবিধ প্ৰজাতিয়ে একেহে জীৱটো একেই একো প্ৰজাতিহে এটা মানুহ প্ৰজাতিয়ে বিশেষ একো চেঞ্চ নহয় অকল কাপোৰ পিন্ধিব জানে তাৰবাহিৰেতো একো নাজানে কালি মাৰিব ৰাক্ষটো নাই মানুহে ৰাক্ষ চব মানুহে খায় সাপো খায় বেঙু খায় একো নাবাচে মানে
The forest man is being honored in a nearby city. Payeng has won dozens of awards for his incredible achievements. But I think he feels frustrated by getting awards. Local government has tried to get Majuli listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, but their application has been rejected each time. Payeng has many brilliant ideas about how to save Majuli. He tells everyone his ideas, but so far no one has adopted them.
মানে এটা অর্থনৈতিকভাবে টনকিয়াল হবো তার মানুষ সেই কারণে অরহর প্রচেষ্টাত মই ভাবিছো এইখার কথা কৃষি মন্ত্রালয়ক বা যতেই নহোক মই অনুরোধ করিম যে সেইটো প্রথম তাত দিয়ক সেই মানুষখিনি উপকারের কারণে লাগে গড়াখনিয়া রোধ করবর কারণে আর নারিকল গছে একটা কথা আছে সি হালি নপরে সদায় থিয়কে থাকে নদী গড়া কাটিলেও যান হলেও থিয়কে থাকে সি তেতিয়া প্রটেকশনটো যদি ঘনায় ঘনায় রোয়া হয় তেতিয়া আরো প্রটেকশন হব তারপর মানুষের চাহিদা পূরণ বা গোলকীয় উষ্ণতার নিবারণ হব তাত মানে পাঁচ বছর সেইটা গুটি লাগে এইটো উদ্যোগ গড়িলে বাকিবর সাত বছর লাগবে দুবছর বেগ হয়ে যাব তেতিয়া আক ইহত হওয়ালে এইখন আক ফিট করব পারাবো
Payeng has already shown the example that if one person can at his own effort can do this kind of plantation then why not the other I mean if we can have economic value if it is economically viable if it gives benefit to the people if we can plan it in this way then we can do it for the entire catchment in fact we have proposed this kind of things already and we have found that it is economically viable so that way if this kind of project can be implemented and gradually one river another river whole entire basin Brahmaputra basin I hope that through afforestation we can solve the problem of flood and erosion to a great extent
sometimes I wonder what 10 payengs or 100 or 1000 payengs could do He once told me, I worry about the fate of the world, just like everyone. I see bad things happening on my island, and I do what I can to help. I'm just a simple man. There are many just like me. When I asked him if he thought Majuli could be saved, he replied, Yes.
Ji khirin thaki main gosoke rumar. Ebu philap ko ba jwar district tu jodi philap ko paru. Ta kunba katibola muke katheru ebu katile ki labas. প্রতিবাদমুখী হলেও মই মানে বুঝা যাব গছেতো ঘর ভাঙিব নাযায়